for tuning in. In this video, I'm just going to be showing you guys how I take down my old hairstyle, wash my hair, and get ready for my next hairstyle. I haven't done a wash video in a while, so I decided to add it with this video right here. But yeah, so I'm gonna be taking down my old hairstyle, and it's only been in 2 weeks. I'm gonna wash it and blow dry it and all that good stuff. The hair that I will be using in this video is Bomb Spring Twist. I will link everything in the bottom. This is my first time trying this hair. I wanted to try something different. I added a little color to it as well. You will see all of that in the video once I get down to the part where I get ready to install the hair. Guys, this was a 2-day process. I got off work Friday and I started on my hair. Everything was completed except for the install. It was pretty late, so I did the hair, did the install the next day. So yeah, this video is really just more of a watching type video, and if you guys had any questions, you can just post, comment them down below, and I will answer them. If you want to see more videos like this, or more videos pertaining to the takedown or the braid up, please let me know down below. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and once again, everything that I use, I will link it down in the bottom. Like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Okay, y'all, we got all that done. Now, I got the hair braided down. And the stuff that you see in there is just my hair oil grease that I put in my scalp. So the front is individuals and it's plaited into bigger ones in the back. I also use my comb, my crochet needle to insert the hair so it could look a bit more neater. And then I use a little thread and needle to hold it down. And I just sew it down just a little bit so it could stay in place. The hair, the Kima hair, I think that's how you pronounce it. I was trying to see the inches, but it didn't have the inches on the pack. So I'm assuming that it's 16 inches. I did see some that were 18 inches and they did have 18 on the pack, but that didn't. It only had, it didn't have any inches on the pack. I bought 5 packs of that hair. I used all 5 packs. I had about maybe 4 crochet braids left out of the whole 5 packs. So yeah, I used the whole 5 packs. And my head is kind of small, so you don't want, you know, your hair too heavy. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe, comment, and like. So that way when I post new videos, you will be the first to know. Have a great day.